Okay, I just got my Raspberry Pi and hooked it up. Got it hooked up to a small HDMI TV monitor. It didn't have a case for the Pi, so I just velcroed the thing to the wall along with a powered hub. Seemed the safest thing to do till I get a nice case for it. I don't know, may leave it this way. It seems to work nice.
Please keep your comments coming. You can find us at foxnewssunday.com. And that's it for today.
It's doing a apt-get update right now. I'll post another video when I know more.